Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Final Fantasy XV. Alright, and we left off, a lot of shit went down. We're currently needing to talk to Cid a little bit, because apparently he got to talk with, Kor after the city fell, and our dad's dead. Or Noxus' dad's dead. I keep wanting to be in the place of Noct, and it's really his story. Anyway, let's just keep moving. There we go.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Kor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
So they had their own little boy band sort of thing going on way back when, it looks like. Alrighty, well, spoken to. It's not finishing like I did do it, that's weird. So I guess I'm gonna have to talk to him again.
Kor left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs.
In the
there
tombs.
To the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Alright. And apparently he has another quest for me.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
Really?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage.
Okay.
If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Alright. Deliver a metal scrap to Cid, which I think we have still. Yeah, hand over the metal scrap to upgrade the drain lamps.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here.
Alrighty.
Here she is. Try her out and let me know what you think.
Alrighty. We'll definitely do that when I get an opportunity. Right now I need to make sure it's actually in my gear. No, it's not. Let's see if we can pop that on there, instead of Venom Cast. Got a Drain Lance 2, looks like. Alright, so he can mod our weapons, so maybe he can do the engine blade that we have. Yeah, looks like, they used to be a little bit of a team themselves way back when. Man. Sucks that he never got to see him before all this shit happened. Anyway. There's a quest over here as well, and it's dark, so I might as well try and take it.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
Yeah.
It's us.
Why do you always sound like you're surprised?
Why are you asking
edibles?
Us?
Well, it's just an old Cid.
Cid?
Yep.
Okay.
Said I should give you all some work, don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Thanks for reminding us.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world.
Okay.
Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Alright, well, at least we'll keep that in mind. Lucian Tomato. I don't have that? Huh. I guess I gotta find a Lucian Tomato then. Oh, prompto. If you'd get out of my way, that wouldn't happen. Alright,
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
Well,
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
That's probably a good point. But I'm pretty sure there are some bounties he might have for nighttime. Maybe. I'm not entirely sure on that. Why do you always sound so surprised every time I say that? Every time I come to talk to you.
Varmints?
Sure. Raindrops in the night. These are jumbo. This is a jumbo flan. Yeesh. It's level 15, too. I'm not entirely sure I'd be able to take that on. I mean, I'll take it right now, but I'm not entirely sure.
You boys are a brave bunch.
Not entirely sure I'll be able to do it. Okay, well, it's nighttime now, so I don't need to be doing any waiting. Alright, where is it at again? All the way over there. There's a campsite over there. We're level 10. Might be able to do it. Maybe? Not entirely sure on that. If I remember right, the flans are weak to magic, not physical attacks. Or at least in the older games they were. Not entirely sure if the flans here are the same deal. Don't right remember. What's this? Potion. Okay, well, at least I found that. Yeah, I'm thinking since it's nighttime already, I might as well.
What do you think it's like inside? I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed.
That's true.
Merely a question of when.
Well, the news report should be getting out any time.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Absolutely. I am trying to avoid that best I can.
Stay alert.
I'm just trying to get to the fucking campsite here, buds.
It's time.
There we go. I do not want to be fighting that thing if I can avoid it, especially with how high level it is. It's dangerous to travel at night. Just gonna sit over here. Oh, so he's just gonna stay out the entire time. Alright, well. So much for plan of getting over there. This isn't gonna work out until I'm higher level to deal with this shit.
And here we are.
Yeah. Yep, here we are. Oh, we can do serious practice now, huh? Since we finally hit that level to do it. Let's look into that. Why not? The serious practice. Why not? We're probably going to need some of it. Considering how shit's hit the fan over in Crown City here. Okay. Oh, he does have weaknesses. Just not the ones I expect. Okay. Let's have it on the drain lance so we can get a little test of how that goes. Good. Okay. There we go. That didn't do much at all. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Get another swing in. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh, he's using a shield now, huh? Oh, jeez. My headset's a little low. Okay. Okay. Come on. Jeez, he's a lot faster than he used to be. Shit. That is not fun. Ow. I should not have been jumping. Ow. That's not a good idea on my part. Okay. Whoop. Okay. That didn't work. It's not like I hoped it would. He is blocking every attempt I get on him. Jeez, he's... This is far different than I remember. Ow, I'm way too close. Okay. Alright. There we go. Now I gotta hit him. Oh, shit. That's too fast for me. That Iron Giant's gonna be constantly making noise in the background, isn't it? Good feeling it is. There we go. Do it one and done. There we go. There we go. Oh, shit. I should have known that was gonna happen. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. Again. Okay. Alright. That was a good hit. That was a good hit. Come on. There we go. Oh! I thought I timed that good. Apparently, I was a little too slow. Damn it. Sure, let's do it again. Why not? I want to get the hang of this. Alright.
Want some?
Whoop. Okay. That worked. Okay. Oh, okay. That worked. Ow. Damn it. You had to do that, huh, Bloody? Come on. Oh, shit. I missed. That wasn't going to hit no matter what I was trying to do. Okay. I keep thinking that's going to work, and then it never does. Try that. Alright. Whoop. Okay, that wasn't going to work. Those ones I can't seem to get to hit. There we go. That one worked. Okay. There we are. Now I'm starting to get the hang of that one.
Try this.
Okay. That one worked. Oh, geez. Again, it's too fast for me. Okay. Damn it. Alright.
Oh!
There we go. Almost got him. Damn it. Always too fast for me. There we go. Whew! Managed to get that one. Yeah! Alright, let's quit that for the time being. And. No, that wasted a bit of time. Like 3 hours. Well, 3 game hours. Anyway, let's just get the camping
here.
Done.
Ditto.
Yeah. Just fuck it. I have a feeling I will not be able to make it to that point unscathed, so it's not even worth trying to do it this night. Maybe the next night. Alright, let's see what we can make. And we got those two items that we got recently that we can't do now. Kenny's original recipe, which apparently requires a fish that we don't have. I'm not sure when we'll get that. And garlic. Okay. So apparently this is Iggy's favorite. And then Noctis's is this. Makes sense. Let's see out of what we do got, what we can do. Oil drizzled steamed fish. I think that's the new one we got when his cooking skill leveled up. And we do have enough fillets, only just barely. I don't know. Yeah, let's go with this one. Fuck it. Let's go with that one. Something better than the usual staples, huh? I'm gonna see if I can get more fish eventually at some point. Probably do that off camera, because that'll be annoying to watch me just fish the whole time. There we go. Ta-da! Alrighty. That's a whole lot of boosts that I got there. There we go. Not even towards the next level yet. It's about what I figured. Yeah, that's a pretty serious shot. We'll save that one. Jesus Christ. Prompto, your love affair with Laddie here is starting to become a little more apparent.
Jesus. Master Cid.
Yeah, might as well keep a good shot of this. This is one of the good shots of the old man. Prompto! God damn it. Can you stop? Fucking Jesus. Keep it in your pants, Prompto. This is a good shot. There we go. Perfect. Had to drink my coffee a little bit, because shit. Alright. Serious talk with Iggy.
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me or... and mornings don't usually get along.
No, might if you help me make all. Breakfast.
Fine, that'd be a good idea.
Most important meal.
Well then, yep. Tomorrow it is.
The last time I remember doing this in my file, it was before the other one on the beach with Gladdy, and I don't remember mine going too well. Okay. Your friend has invited you on a tour. Join him at dawn to undertake a special task. I'm pretty sure I've... Yeah, I did it with Gladdy last time.
Without ever letting it burn.
Alright,
how do I do that?
You shouldn't let me
a few stirs here
have
and there
to do
suffice.
The tutorial again. A few stirs here and there should suffice. Okay, well, we'll find out. No, excuse me. Coffee wanted to make burpee. Okay, gotta use the left stick while talking with Iggy. Don't let the stew
When's
burn.
When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Yep.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Probably
just what
not.
Normal people would.
Normal people, is that what we call it?
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken. If you don't mind stirring.
What do you mean a touch? Okay, I'll just keep doing this then.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No. I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years. Never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Yeah.
Now then, time for the taste test.
Taste test, no?
Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself? Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the gunnery arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke.
Yeah, well, at least you tried there, Iggy. Again, I don't know how it worked there.
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while.
Yeah.
Just not first thing in the morning.
Yeah.
You know, the world at dawn is full of wonders.
You're not wrong.
Can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
Of course. Same old Noctis.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Right. Calling him out on his bullshit. 20 AP, hey, not bad. Whoop.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
It's kind of right, hard not to, you Italian mobster
right.
jeweler.
The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Did you just say use guys? Oh my gods. Italian mobster jeweler. That's what I'm going to be calling him from now on. God damn it, Dino. Okay.
Huh.
Alright. I'm just gonna grab these little elemental things here. Okay. Almost full. Okay. Let's get the next one. It's the ice over here. Oh, right over there. That's weird how it didn't light up until I started getting closer. Alright, there's that. Oh, that's even closer than the other one. That's weird. Must have been fighting enemies with the little engine blade that had some ice magic. Oh. Or maybe I'm just full of shit. Because that one in inventory fooled me real quickly. Anyway. Well, since we know the where the little bounty quest is, and it's not that far from here. I think it's, where was it again? It's over this direction. Yeah, it was over around here in the morning, well, at night, rather. I can't fucking talk because my brain is broken. Sometime during the night I'll be able to do it there, but for the time being, I cannot. So, it's the next thing I can do. What quests did we have again? We have Legacy. Core confirms Nock's fear that his father has been slain. Yeah, let's see what else we can do. It's weird that the scenic delivery one comes up after we're already done with Hammerhead. Or at least mildly done with Hammerhead by that point. It would have made more sense if we did it while we were also in Hammerhead and having to go to Golden Key. I don't know. Alright, we get a lot of rewards for doing it. Well, at least food ingredient rewards, which are still pretty good. So we might as well do the scenic delivery one. An unexpected call from Dino, the reporter slash jeweler slash Italian mobster posting Golden. He suggests the prince drop by for a friendly chat, but the four friends suspect Dino has more than the mere mingling in mind. And as long as he doesn't need us to whack somebody, I think we're good. Alright, let's just head back to Hammerhead. Keep hitting the wrong button for sprinting. Run! Whoa! Blindsided me, if anything. Okay. That
let's be done.
Weird how that happened. Let's get a good look at his weaknesses. Okay, so he's weak to gun weapons as well.
This shouldn't take long.
The ice gun actually helps a little bit. At least in that regard. Whoa.
Onward.
My headset decided it wanted to kill me there. Sheesh, that was really loud. Alright. Let's just get moving again. That was really weird how that happened. He just popped out of nowhere and then it was like immediately knocked us into action. Like, wah! Okay. I don't know what that noise was. It was a sword hitting the ground. I don't know. That. Anywho, let's just get to the car and get back to Golden. Because apparently all the action's happening there for the time.
Sheesh. You my mother or something? Mum's the word.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Iggy, you punny little shit. I'm gonna see what ingredients we can buy here first. Well, we can buy luncheon meat. Although I don't have any really immediate recipes that need it, so I'd rather not if I don't actually need it. Advanced color samples, huh? Huh. Didn't I already have that? I could swear I got that at some point. Well, I have enough gil now. Fuck it.
Much appreciated.
There we go. At least get it now. How's the rest of my supplies looking? I need some Phoenix Downs. There we go. Let's see what else I can sell. Okay, these are already equipped on us. Or at least everything but the Garnet bracelet. Yeah, we could sell some of these. That one sell all of them. Damn it. Come on. There we go.
Perfect. Much appreciated.
Dragon skills. They have some value and could fetch a decent price. Okay. I don't see them being needed for anything immediately, so I might as well sell them. Fossil. Nah, fuck it. I'll keep some of these. For the fishing stuff, I'm good. Yeah, I'd say we're pretty good on most everything else.
Please come again.
So, alrighty. Yeah. We'll try to keep that in mind. If I have to. Alright. Get moving. Oh. Down to Golden Key. My throat decided it wanted to fuck with me. Let me just drink my coffee again.
There we go.
Try to keep the throat calmed down a little bit while it's actively trying to fight against me. Let's head to Scenic Delivery. No, we're not gonna fast travel. Why would I fast travel it? It'd cost me gil when I can just let them ride and have their fun. Alright. And since it's Iggy doing the drive and he knows what he's doing, so I don't really have to do much of anything. At least for right now. Jeez. Seems after everything heavy that happened, we're just back to it like normal. Which makes sense. I mean, we kind of can't stop to mourn at this point. Even though I'm sure they want to, or at least Nacht wants to. We kind of need to get shit moving the way it's supposed to. That guy is running quite a bit fast down that road there. That's not safe, especially on those roads. At the very least, his suspension is going to be fucked.
Alright.
Nearly finished off my coffee, and we're not even two-thirds of the way there. Well, not even one-third. Okay, now we're one-third. Okay. Passing right through here. Don't really need anything in Longwaith or Longwaith. I have no idea how to pronounce that. We were never given a pronunciation, so I don't know how to. I'm just going to assume one or the other is correct. Longwith? Longweath? I don't know. Alright. Wow, this is taking longer than I expected. Can I accelerate it up? No? I figured as much. Oh well. Is there any music I can be playing? Lucian Cruising Collection. Okay. Alright, this is actually pretty good. I'm pretty sure we don't get copyright strikes for this music, right? I don't remember having it last time, anyway. Alright. Now we're about two-thirds in. Got another campground over there. That's good. And there we go. Have to obtain a Lucian tomato. I could have sworn we picked them up at some point. Maybe I'm thinking of my own file. Which at this point we're already close to surpassing. Because I have not played in a while. Been too into ESO. Okay. Iggy, if you can speed it up a little bit, we're almost near the end of the episode here. So, anytime you can, that'd be great. Alrighty. Perfect. Let's get a parking. There we go. I could just buy it from there? Is that what you're telling me? Huh. Well, that took a decent chunk off the gas. Hmm. There we go. Alrighty. Let's, go grab those Lucian tomatoes then, because apparently we can just buy them.
So full right now.
Okay.
It, how can I help you today?
I hit the button. I'm surprised it didn't work. Okay. Lucian tomatoes. There we go. I might as well buy a couple more for the road. There
Thank
we
you
go.
Kindly.
Saxham rice. We don't have any recipes that require it, so there's no point in really buying it. Trevally filet. I can just fish those up. No. I'm not gonna buy those if I can avoid it.
Please, come again.
Especially for how much you're charging. Jeez. Alright, I think I'm just gonna end the episode for right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take care of that pretty quickly.
I just gotta deliver the ingredient.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
As a show of thanks? Well, I mean, that's also part of the job, too, Iggy. I'm just gonna end the episode here for right now, and, next episode, I'll have fished up enough fillets to make food a million times over. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat, playing games and just going about our daily lives, because that's really all we can do at this point for you.